Replacing defective heart valves with artificial valves has been carried out successfully for many years, giving patients longer and more active lives. But there are some drawbacks. With valves made from metal and treated carbon, the patient needs to take drugs to prevent blood clots forming, while other valves made from pig tissue aren't as durable. But now, a new type of polymer or plastic, developed by Dr. Gunnar Talaki and his research team at CSIRO, can make valves which don't need anticoagulant drugs and which are expected to last between 20 and 25 years.
Unlike the conventional polyurethanes, these materials are designed to have long-term stability inside the body. That means the material would not undergo degradation, you know, while it's inside the body.
The new material was developed by combining high amounts of silicon with polyurethane, two materials not normally compatible. However, after many years of research, a way was found to overcome the problem, and the new, durable, tear-resistant polymer was developed. It can be processed into almost any shape, making it just right for producing heart valves. The company Aortec is producing the heart valves, and next year it's hoped that human trials will begin.
It's difficult to predict the long-term stability in the human environment, but the valves have tested in what is called a valve simulator. They have exceeded about a billion cycles. Now that's roughly about 20 years of life inside the patient.
The new material will also eventually be used in a range of other products, such as coronary arterial grafts, orthopedic implants, and wound dressings. It's hoped the heart valves will be readily available within 3 to 5 years.